So we're playing a C minor 7th down to a B flat 7th, and then we're hitting the F on the 6th string, bending it at the 4th fret, and then landing on the F on the 4th string and giving a little vibrato. So like that, and at speed it should sound like this. Okay, and the other part is this. Whoops, sorry. And then back to